an absolute must for the Rangers. They win the draw, but Vermette first to the puck to bring it free. And now all the way down ice, it's knocked off his stick by Jágr, but that wasted the first 20 seconds or so of the Rangers' 5-on-3. Plenty of time still, over a minute of 5-on-3 time, and again, Vermette there to poke it free. Wow,
made a real good play again, just anticipating where Gomez was going with the pass.
Gomez shoots it in, Gerber sends it right back up the boards, kept alive by Jágr. Now it's Shanahan. Shanahan along the goal line, works his way out in front, tries to tuck it past Gerber. And Gerber got it with the left pad. Now Gomez out in front. Shanahan touches it between the circles, and it's Straka. Shanahan again out in front. Jágr wrist shot. Save made by Gerber. Covers up. No, Vermette takes it free. The Rangers still on the puck. Shanahan. What a save by Gerber. And he throws the puck out to neutral ice. 20 seconds to go in the Ranger two-man advantage.
He made two superb saves, one on Jágr, the next one on Shanahan.
Between the circles, Shanahan, a blocker save made by Gerber. The Rangers still control, 8 seconds to go in the two-man. Out comes Shanahan, side of the net, another save made by Gerber. He robbed Gomez, teeing one up is Drury, and that one was blocked. Volchenkov blocked the shot, out of the box comes Alfredson. It's a 5-on-4, and that pass is deflected behind. A highlight reel for Gerber, and now Fisher a step shorthanded. Fisher has it taken away by Jágr. Still 18 seconds to go in the Ranger power play. What a chance they had to get back in the game.
They've got some tired players on the ice. Jágr gets off now, as does Gomez.
Tootin brings it across, finds Callahan. Callahan looks to center, and there's nothing but white sweaters in front of Gerber. It sent the length of the ice. Out of the penalty box comes Kelly. And the Rangers, you couldn't have asked for better scoring chances with the 5-on-3. They were just turned aside time and time again by Gerber.
I'll tell you what, Gerber's showing me an awful lot. I mean, there have been stretches in this game where he hasn't been tested. But in that stretch,
Heatley tees one up, and a stick save is made by Lundqvist.
In that stretch, he was great. Well, the Rangers had their chance in the 5-on-3. They moved the puck around. Brendan Shanahan early had this chance. He was able to walk in. And Gerber has superb legs. Very quick legs and strong legs. Jágr had that chance. And to me, that was Jágr when he doesn't have as much confidence shooting the puck and scoring goals and then dropping his stick. Gerber just drops the stick, gets the gloves, and picks up the puck and throws it out of the zone. But he was just excellent. Absolutely excellent coming up with those key saves. But Jágr, you know what I mean? When Jágr's confident, to me, he gets it, but doesn't even stop the puck. Just shoots it. That time he delayed, and Gerber was able to get over there, get set, make the save.